popping on my whip, and I'm parked up. Okay.
Day, day, day. That's all I think about.
Rise it, we can never get tired. Slide on them, slide. Press it on him and sky him. I'm in then I'm out like a fat man's girl. I'm in then I'm out. When I press this thing, I'm in then I'm out. Don't kiss that girl, I put bow in her mouth.
You are now locked in to KRXOVR Media.
Abs is already the reason why I broke my red pause button during his light work reaction, which I'm probably not going to release because it's a little rude. I don't want to get my channel banned, right? But yo, he's showing, he's been developing. And I'm parked up.
Play,
dirty. Dirty.
That's all I think about.
Off rip.
Rise it, we can never get tired. Slide on them, slide. Press it on him and sky him. I'm in then I'm out like a fat man's gal. I'm in then I'm out. When I press this thing, I'm in then I'm out. Don't kiss that gal, I put bow in her mouth. You know like that way, that way. Get a drop to my young boy with it. You know like that way, that way. Spin this kid, reverse it. The man went that way, that way. Baby come, arch your back, come. Arch your back, you know how.
About to mash up my keyboard. That wasn't even on purpose. Yo, and this is why Abs is an artist, yo. He's taking a break, and now he's backing out something we haven't gotten from him before. We have the familiarness, this is the way that he uses his voice, him referencing old things, spinning that coupe, all that stuff, right? But then he's doing new cadences. He's having so much more fun with it. This is going to be a ride.
I'm in then I'm out. When I press this thing, I'm in then I'm out. Don't kiss that girl, I put bow in her mouth. You know like that way, that way. Get a drop to my young boy with it. You know like that way, that way. Spin this coupe, reverse this coupe. The man went that way, that way. Baby, come, arch your back, come. Arch your back, you know how I like it. That way, yeah, that way.
Tally, Sting said rap, I'll stay strapped for the chaos. You know how much flats he's taped off. Amazon, us, Jeff Bezos. Man was running in cribs like who's the shotter. You would think that he's from Nige, the way he was shouting, you rubber, as we ran off with belonging.
You would thought he was from Nigeria, the way he was shouting out, Yoruba, 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 you robber. All right then.
Man went that way, that way. Baby come, arch your back, come, arch your back. You know how I like it, that way, way, yeah. That way.
Tally, Sting said rap, I'll stay strapped for the chaos. You know how much flats he's taped off. Amazon, us, Jeff Bezos. Man was running in cribs like who's the shotter. You would think that he's from Nige, the way he was shouting, you rubber, as we ran off with belongings. Black dots like Insta logins.
And peep the way he broke up his own rhyme scheme to introduce a new rhyme scheme. It almost sounded awkward for a split second. That's something that Backroad G does pretty well now that I'm thinking about it too. But the second he switched it, he immediately introduced it to a whole new rhyme scheme. That was cold because it felt like it wasn't on purpose for a split second, but artists like Krept and Konan, like, come on, it's on purpose.
I'll stay strapped for the chaos. You know how much flats he's taped off. Amazon, us, Jeff Bezos. Man was running in cribs like who's the shotter. You would think that he's from Nige, the way he was shouting, you rubber, as we ran off with belongings. Black dots like Insta logins. Bro still in the trap trying to get rid of Brown like Katie Hopkins. How them boy they run so fast, met them boy they zoom, now it's a conference. Bro got bodies on the conscience.
All right then, this is wordplay. I'm not gonna lie, I wasn't expecting that. I thought it was gonna be a rude one. I thought it was gonna be like more like the throwback kind of drill sound. I made him zoom. It's a conference. If he makes a football reference, like a football conference after that, that would be the icing on the cake.
How them boy they run so fast, met them boy they zoom, now it's a conference. Bro got bodies on the conscience. £1 million for my daughter. You ain't got more money than Nala. Nowhere to hide when shit's cracking. You corrupt.
Man said, you don't got more money than my child. Rotted.
They run so fast, met them boy they zoom, now it's a conference. Bro got bodies on the conscience. £1 million for my daughter. You ain't got more money than Nala. Nowhere to hide when shit's cracking. You Quran like you're Islamic. And these brethren ain't from Spain. But if we talk brethren in Spanish, don't act like my nigga would've ripped. Really from the chip.
Yo. Nah, he's rapping for his life. There's the logo for what I believe to be the brand that they started. They started like an ice cream shop or something, selling ice cream cones and crepes, however you pronounce it, whatever. Right? So that's a little bit of product placement.
Now it's a conference. Bro got bodies on the conscience. £1 million for my daughter. You ain't got more money than Nala. Nowhere to hide when shit's cracking.
Yep.
You Quran like you're Islamic. And these brethren ain't from Spain. But if we talk brethren, this panic. Don't act like my nigga with a rip. Really from the chip. Spit it on a prick. Vicky on a stick. He did him for a prick. Drive by. That's two girls kissing in a whip. And you know that.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Money, then Nala. Nowhere to hide when shit's cracking. You can run like an Islamic. And these brethren ain't from Spain. But if we talk brethren, Hispanic. Don't act like my nigga with a rip. Really from the chip. Spit it on a prick. Vicky on a stick. He did him for a prick. Drive by. That's two girls kissing in a whip. And you know that the killies don't listen. Stick to your head like revision. Sign more checks than petitions. Oi, pussy, yo, listen. Mikey, you're white.
Stick to your head like revisions. You're studying, you're trying to make it stick in your mind, but he gotta
stick to your head like revision. Sign more checks than petition. Oi, pussy, yo, listen. Mikey, your wifey, the gherkin. You know what she do for a Birkin. Swerving. Jaden Sancho, bro, done a move from a German.
Rise it. We can never get tired. Slide on them, slide. Press it on him, it's dying. I'm in then I'm out like a fat man's gal. I'm in then I'm out. When I press this thing, I'm in then I'm out. Don't kiss that gal, I put bull in her mouth. You know like that way. Gonna drop some of my young boy with it. You know like that way. Spin this kid, reverse it. The man went that way.
Baby, and I'm loving the simplicity in the hook to complement what just happened in that verse. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. The only thing that's probably gonna keep this from being a 10 is probably the beat. Because the beat is very simple, right? But the beat is also doing the job. Because if this was anything else, if there was anything else going on in it, whatever, I'll probably lose my brain. So I'm happy that it's simple. But anyway.
That way. Spin this kid, reverse it. The man went that way. Baby, come, arch your back. You know how I like it. That way.
Sorcerer. They want to do cyber wars. If my young ones pull up, you're going to need life support.
Don't make me have to remind you.
She said, are you paid? And I'm like, of course. Somebody tell her she must be the dweller's Michael Kors. Fuck are you listening to? He's getting lippy, I swear when we link up, it's gonna get tricky for you.
As soon as I heard lippy, I said, it's about to be a flipping reference for the culture. Something I noticed with the UK scene, I feel like sometimes people are having like a little bit of an unspoken battle to see who can make the best reference to a particular thing or person or people or whatever. Because some people have done flipping lippy and for the culture references, it's like, at this point, I had to have heard somebody else do it. So now you're just taking the piss.
Then I'm like, of course. Somebody tell her she must be the dweller's Michael Kors. Fuck are you listening to? Keep getting lippy, I swear when we link up, it's gonna get tricky for you. I'm at friends visiting you. You know what I'm hinting. All of my niggas are tapped. Now let that sink in. You know what I'm thinking. Just cause I rap now, they get twisted. Be realistic, clouds of sickness. Before the litness, check the logistics. How many times have I risked it? Been in a...
And you know, I have to say, I'm not gonna lie to you. That one simple break when they drop the beat, I feel like it's probably something that I'm missing there, because usually when they drop the beat, it's for you to focus. This dude is like having the time of his life. But the way that the beat just came right back in, this is actually a very perfect beat for Abs. Abs has a lot of beats that are like this, now that I'm thinking about it. With those drops and breaks and build-ups, or crescendos or whatever, I'm pretty sure that's what it is in music, right? But I don't think I've heard Krept and Konan on that type of beat before. Maybe I'm tweaking, maybe I'm dragging it, but it's working very well for all of them right now. And the way that they're all switching up their flows, this isn't a static song. This is also showing what it means to be a seasoned artist.
I'm at friends visiting you. You know what I'm hinting. All of my niggas are tapped. Now let that sink in.
Tapped, tap water, sink. I knew there had to be a punchline in there. I'm just like, there's a reason why they dropped the beat. They wanted you to focus on that.
I swear when we link up, it's gonna get tricky for you. I'm at friends visiting you. You know what I'm hinting. All of my niggas are tapped. Now let that sink in. You know what I'm thinking. Just cause I rap now, they get twisted. Be realistic, clouds of sickness. Before the litness, check the logistics. How many times have I risked it? Been in a whip with, and I'm equipped with. Jump out and flick it, couldn't resist it. If there's a problem, I gotta fix it. Man, and you're taking pics with.
Now we're pulling our whole floor back. I'm liking the beat more now. That one little disruption made me focus on the beat again, and now I'm hearing this beat is actually really cold. Yeah, it's simple and all, but even the way that the 808s come in, they slide right in and out. They aren't doing too much. It's reminding you that it's drill, but it's not overpowering the rest of the song.
Let's sing. You know what I'm thinking. Just because I rap now, they get twisted. Be realistic, clouds of sickness. Before the litness, check the logistics. How many times have I risked it? Been in a whip with, and I'm equipped with. Jump out and flicked it, couldn't resist it. If there's a problem, I gotta fix it. Man, and you're taking pics with.
Rise it. We can never get tired. Slide on them, slide. Press it on in the sky.
I'm in then I'm out like a fat man's girl. I'm in then I'm out. When I press this thing, I'm in then I'm out. Don't kiss that girl, I put boo in her mouth. You know, like that way, that way. Gonna drop some of my young boy with it. You know, like that way, that way. Spin this kick, reverse this kick. The man went that way, that way. Baby, come, arch your back, come, arch your back. You know how I like it, that way, yeah. That way. Real bad man with a good heart. Don't give my badness a push start. Swing my shank with force and a juke heart. Rise this whap like Simba's son. When I aim at man, better look sharp. Done dance. Huh?
You ain't never. This is an example of how you don't have to say. He didn't say that much there. But everything about the way he delivered it, he was on a whole different energy level compared to what he was doing on the hook. So now I would say, all right, cool, hold on. This is a little bit jarring. You're a little too calm here, but it's something very sinister. I can hear it. So the fact that he had that switch up, again, recalibrating your focus, and then he has all these small little breaks in what he's saying. He's doing his own ad-libs. All these very small things make him sound like he's saying more than he actually is.
Real bad man with a good heart. Don't give my badness a push start. Swing my shank with force and a juke heart. Rise this whap like Simba's son. When I aim at man, better look sharp. Done dance. Huh? You ain't never seen an op boy falling. You ain't never seen a Glock 9 clarting. Timber Tarate, bear carnage. I'm looking at my op boy vids and I see a new face. When I see him, I'm a blast his routed. Me, I'm okay.
I'm looking at my op boy's vids. Like he got bored and he got bored and he taking a piss.
Shut up. Done dance. Huh? You ain't never seen an op boy falling. You ain't never seen a Glock 9 clarting. Timber Tarate, bear carnage. I'm looking at my op boy vids and I see a new face. When I see him, I'm a blast his routed. Me, I'm okay with being a target, cause you know my thing's barking. When I say we got beer machine, I ain't talking about no factory. If you see an op boy and you got it and you don't strangle it, my dog, that's blasphemy. Bust my thing, don't chat to me. See me, I lean with it, be with it, in the streets with it. See an op boy, leave teeth in him. Look, who wants chat for me now? Spin that block right now, what's up? What's actually.
Nah, they all rapping for their lives on this. This isn't one of those where it's like any one particular person spun the other. They all have something that they did very well. This is making me very excited for what Abs has loading. Because Abs does this thing where he takes these breaks and when he returns. Actually, the whole of OFB. They do this thing where they take these hiatuses and they come back and they're on a whole other level creatively. They switched up their flows, their deliveries, their beat selections.
Right. Me, I'm okay with being a target, cause you know my thing's barking. When I say we got beer machine, I ain't talking about no factory. If you see an op boy and you got it and you don't strangle it, my dog, that's blasphemy. Bust my thing, don't chat to me. See me, I lean with it, be with it, in the streets with it. See an op boy, leave teeth in him. Look, who wants chat for me now? Spin that block right now, what's up? What's actually too important? You took all Mad Max, making tap that clown. You thought you was max some shots till I back that out. Got a backtrack now.
Another Shadows reference, I like that. I like that as a sense of cohesion. Could they reference Shadows earlier? They probably didn't reference Shadows the movie, but them saying Shadows in the beginning and then kind of closing out with another Shadows reference. That's cool. It's small. It really probably isn't anything, but I like those kind of things. It's minor callbacks.
If you see an op boy and you got it and you don't strangle it, my dog, that's blasphemy. Bust my thing, don't chat to me. See me, I lean with it, be with it, in the streets with it. See an op boy, leave deep in him. Look, who wants chat for me now? Spin that block right now, what's up? What's actually too important? He took all Mad Max, make him tap that clown. You thought you was max some shots till I back that out. Got a backtrack now. Go see, go put your backpack down. You can't reach for your sutton if I slap that now.
That's how it ends? I think that this has solidified the fact that Krept and Konan and Abracadabra are an undefeated combination. This was a mazaleen. This was hard. Everything about it. Very simple visual. They didn't do too much with it. Having a little bit of product placement showing you the brand that they're developing on the side. But then everything else makes up for the simplicity in the beat and the visuals. You want cadences? You got that. You want a very simple but effective beat with a lot of texture and variation? You got that. You want to hear every single person come through delivering something unique and not making it feel like there's any one particular star here? You got that. I love every single time these artists have collaborated. They have yet to miss for me. Now let me know what's your favorite part of this song. What's your favorite Captain Konan Abracadabra song? And as always, hang tight for some more reactions. I'll do one more. Until next time, peace.